We're here with Ishe Smith. Ishe, big fight, one of the most exciting fights on the Mayweather-Berto card. You and Vanes Martirosyan. You guys, in the past, have talked smack. Then it calmed down a little bit, and I'm sure it's going to start up again soon.
Well, you know, I don't think we ever was disrespectful. We just made it known that eventually down the line we wanted to fight. He didn't say nothing disrespectful to me, not that I can recall anything, and I didn't say nothing disrespectful to him. I just think, you know, he's one of the best in the division. I'm a former champion, one of the best in the division, and it's a good fight for a wonderful fight weekend, and, you know, we're going to make it happen.
What's your key to victory in this fight?
Oh, man, just doing what I do. You know, so far training camp is going good. I was ready to go August 22nd, the original date. And I'll be ready to go September 12th. So just keep continuing to do what I do and, you know, and take it one fight at a time. But ultimately the goal is to get that title back.
Let me ask you about this fight. You said you're not afraid to fight anyone, whether it's 54 or 60. Mm-hmm. Lemieux Triple G, what do you think happens in that one?
Oh, man, good fight. I just don't think Lemieux has the whiskers. Has the power, but you know he's been. I think he's been hurt, maybe even knocked out before in the past, and I'm just not convinced he's gonna be able to withstand that power. So on paper it looks like exciting because exciting matchup, but I'm just not convinced he's gonna be able to take that power.
If you go in there on September 12th and do what you have to do on Showtime pay-per-view, who would you want next?
I don't know. Whatever happens, you know, the goal is to put in the work to be victorious. And that's what we plan on doing. And after that, this would be two already this year. Maybe close out the year in December or somewhere towards the end of the year with another one. But just vacation, man. I like just resting and after the fights.
Okay, Mayweather-Berto, your take?
Oh, you know, good fight. Berto will make it interesting, early. He's going to come out and try because he knows he's on the big stage. But as I told people leading up to the Pacquiao fight, Floyd is the best in the world, or one of the best to ever do it. So I just don't see, what Berto's going to be able to do down the stretch to compete. Like I said, he'll make it interesting early. I think he'll be better than Pacquiao. Berto's never in a dull fight. He'll make it interesting. He'll be a lot better than Manny, but down the stretch, Floyd will overcome him and probably stop him late.
You know boxing. You're a former world champion. You're a boxing star. What do you tell all the naysayers, people who I know will watch it in the end but are now criticizing it? But you know, come September 12th,
what do you want him to do? I mean, if he was over the hill and he didn't have nothing left and he was taking a fight and he was over the hill and everybody was like, oh, he's not going to beat Berto, they would have something to say. Now that he's going out on his own terms and he's beating everybody that possibly you threw in front of him. At first it was Canelo, he was scared to fight Canelo, then it was Manny, he was scared to fight Manny, making excuses. He beat everybody. He beat Diego Corrales, Castillo twice, Madonna, De La Hoya, he's Shane Mosley, he's beating possibly everybody possible. And when the man says, you know what, I'm gonna go out on my terms and this is what it is, Berto has won the sweepstakes and that's what it is, they complain. You just can't make him happy, man. Either way, he's in a no-win situation. He beats Thurman, Bryce Thurman beats him, they're going to say, oh, Thurman wasn't ready, he's too green. He can't win.
Okay, last thing, I'm going to end this interview with this. Ishe Smith, you have a very nice watch on. Tell us the story behind it.
Oh, this was a gift from Champ after I won my world title, so it's something dear I hold to my heart, you know, so.
I need my sunglasses.
It's just a nice little gift, man, nice little AP for winning that world title, so.
All right, tell people where to follow you.
Ishe Sugar Shay on Twitter, Ishe Sugar Shay on Instagram, and Ishe Smith on Facebook.
All right, there you have it. Make sure to tune in September 12th. Ishe against Vanes Martirosyan will be fireworks. FaceTheDrewPoint.com and Melissa Pack reporting.